Could it pay to leave? That's the £8 billion question. The Leave campaign says yes. Their numbers, with a bit of crunching from us, say every household hands over £681 a year to the EU. Over at Remain, their Treasury numbers tell them it's more like half that. And they say we get it back, 10 times over, in trade and investment. Today, a major prediction from a man with a reputation for being impartial. He says Brexit could cost us billions.
There is uncertainty about the scale of the effect, and I don't think, you know, leaving would be in any sense catastrophic. It would be a small, probably, negative effect on the economy. We would get a little bit worse off.
That would mean government finances losing between £20 and £40 billion in 3 years, which could mean 2 more years of austerity.
I don't think that is a risk worth taking. It would be hugely damaging, and I think we're far better to remain stronger and safer in the European Union.
But the Leave campaign says it doesn't believe these IFS predictions. They're too pessimistic. Will you believe?
Well, I believe common sense and parts of different forecasts that are well based on evidence, but the average forecast is from a group of institutions and governments that have a vested interest in keeping us in the European Union. And I think they're simply wrong, just as they were catastrophically wrong on the banking crash of 08.
But is all the talk about numbers actually changing anyone's mind? Well, away from Westminster, where money isn't measured in billions, what's this referendum really about? In a word,
immigration.
The economy.
Employment laws.
I think immigration.
The economy and politics as well.
Only a few here are deciding using GDP.
I think a lot of people thinking about immigrants and things like that, and I don't think that's the case. I don't think that's what's important. I think it is about the money.
Major decisions taken in Europe, which will affect the country, it's important that we are there to protect ourselves.
Where are the schools? Where are the doctors? How can Indians going to cope?
So immigration is the issue for
you?
Yeah,
biggest issue.
The economics of Brexit isn't easy to see clearly. It's about what's happening now when we send our pounds to Europe versus what could happen next year if we don't. Dominic Reynolds, 5 News.